covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 5.
Problems for a mail carrier in a local community is costing the people who live there. There have been too many run-ins with dangerous dogs in part of Palm Beach Gardens. Thanks for staying with us. I'm Victor Blackwell.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. Kathleen O'Toole is live in the newsroom with how this is going to change the way some people get their mail. Kathleen?
Victor, Tiffany, you expect to get bills in the mail, but in some Palm Beach Gardens, people are having to shell out for that privilege.
It's a strange sight on Dunes Road. Homeowners have a mailbox on the house and one at the curb, too.
I didn't get mail for a week.
Al Osterhout is one of the dozen or more people on the street who have just bought and installed new roadside mailboxes, and it's not on their own accord.
They're not going to deliver mail because they got attacked by a dog down the street.
Some received this letter from the post office saying unrestrained dogs in the area have attacked our letter carrier.
Can't fight the post office, so I said go ahead and we'll all put them up. As neighbors, we all put each other's up.
We tracked down the neighbor who's responsible for all this chaos and expense and found out that Animal Care and Control is well acquainted with him.
Can I ask you about your dogs? Why not?
A man who lives at the house didn't want to talk about the dogs, but Animal Care and Control says the dog's owner has been cited for multiple offenses.
They need to be more responsible. Yeah, because those dogs don't only threaten the letter carriers, but people walk using the street, children playing in the street or along the street.
Neighbors aren't thrilled as some paid as much as $70 for the new curbside additions, but Osterhout, a retired AT&T on-site service tech, understands the pain of being bitten on the job.
To be chased by a dog is, unless you've been chased, you don't know, but it's a frightening experience, you know, because they want to eat you up.
Now coming up all new at 6 o'clock, the post office has an interesting theory as to why mailmen, letter carriers nowadays, are magnets for dogs. And here's a hint, it's not about their uniform. Tiffany?
Oh, I can't wait to hear. Well, Kathleen, other than the cost, why are some people opposed to these new driveway boxes?
Well, hey, when I was a kid, I loved to hear the sound of the mailbox closing right at the door because maybe there was a letter or a card from grandma inside. Well, nowadays we worry about things like that instead. Not having the mailbox at the door, rather having it down the driveway, there's a worry that theft, that's a real concern. People stealing checks and envelopes from your mail before you ever get it. Live in the newsroom this afternoon, Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.